So, welcome back to my channel. This is Sam. And we are back with The Last of Us, Part 1, PC. So, we came out of this place and we in the main, I guess, for some time. And yeah, the audio seems a little bit of low when I am
recording.
Okay, because if you see the end result, you can actually. I knew it.
Move.
Turn around, underneath.
This is a quarantine.
Sam will call in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez of Sector 12, requesting pickup of three stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. It may make us worth your while.
Shut up.
She is infected.
Jesus Christ.
Marlene set us up. Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days. So you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Bye. Tess, run.
Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Okay, so we have to move carefully without getting spotted for that.
Alright, when I give you a signal, we run.
Signal, run.
I got spotted. I really thought we were going to die here.
It must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
As we're told otherwise, we just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let them see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
Yeah. Don't think he's gonna stop looking, so we have to move and let him do this side again. So all these spots right there, that's our thing to do. Switching like crazy.
You see anything?
Right here.
So far, so good.
Oh. I think I was spotted there once again. Come on, guys. Probably this one. Because they are not searching this way. Clickers. I think clickers are those monsters. Like this, no.
Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many more for the buildings. Yeah. Might be useful. Not making any noise here. Oh, this close and this is getting closer. Shit.
Fuck these guys.
What the fuck? Hand-to-hand combat, where is that? What the fuck is going on here? So I'm showing you ways to die. So if you engage in combat, you have to. I found nothing first time. We simply avoid these guys. Now let's see if we can move. One guy is still coming. So we have to deal with one guy. Not two, three guys. Or we can avoid him too. Just like this. This game doesn't seem to. I was just denying the inevitable because this is going to die sooner or later. This way or there is another way. I think I have to choose a way and then go. Yeah. We may find some monsters here.
Stay close.
At least we're out of the rain.
So we'll be careful because these monsters actually.
We can squeeze through here.
Stay in the shadows, so we stay in the shadows for some time. Probably till 5-10 seconds. Oh, yeah. Mumble rats. Like that. There's a door here.
Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully. Okay.
Which way do we go? Is it this way? I don't know, man.
Oh. They're gone.
What was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Merlene's... She said that... They have their own little quarantine zone. With doctors, they're still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And the... Whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
What she said...
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? When we've come this far, let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
She's feisty. In the series, she was more feisty.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Yeah, in the series, they took the long way. Then thought about taking the short way. As you can see, I am
holy. I guess this is what these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while.
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
I'm sure we are safe until... We are actually safe. Cannot... jump from here.
Yeah, it's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's giant
this way.
Over here.
And these buildings look awfully sketchy.
Hey, Tess!
Coming!
I think we're gonna get ambushed here. Most now. Let's go to... Oh, man.
This has been ripped apart.
I don't know where these parts will be useful because in that series I did not see anything. I have not played this game before. First time playing this game.
God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face? Yeah.
That's what years of infection will do.
So what? Are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound. Like that. Even with looking in their eye. That's how they spy.
You guys coming?
Watch your head.
to be careful here. Thing is moving or okay. I think we are going to use the clickers from the post time. King.
Let's get out of here.
Did you guys check?
Oh boy.
These rooms too. I think this is the last part we're gonna see Tess alive.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
Alright, kid, you're up.
Come on.
No!
think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
This really scary thing that crashed.
Come on, Ellie. Yeah.
Come on, Ellie. Come on. Move.
Just hold down.
You're okay. We got away
Switched on.
Runners.
Oh, we'll take it out. Stay with the girl.
You can change gun like this. Did you see that? Open backpack. Select the gun. I think I'm doing this wrong. Please select the gun first. Then you can choose shotgun. Just select one you want to choose, like swapping, selecting, like that. This thing only has like 6 bullets, so I have to be careful around me. Okay, I'm changing the gun back. I hear waiting. Oh, there are more guys here. Let me go this way. Okay, too many guys. We actually this for all of these 4 or 5 guys. I don't know if I will encounter the clicker or not. Let's hope. And that guy's standing still. Kill the one first that is standing there. Oh shh. There are so many of them. I almost got this one. Come on. How many can they give? Okay, so we'll just end the video here, and thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more. We'll be back with another video where we'll start from this place and we'll end this. Thank you guys.